Who's there? Oh, why hello. I didn't think anyone else came out this far into the woods. But now that you're here at this lake, tell me why you're here. Oh, you were hiking and you got lost. You look tired. Come on and sit down by the edge of the water so we can talk a bit easier. So, what is your name? Nice to meet you. I'm Drift. Like driftwood. Do you need some water? This lake has fresh water, you know. Oh, you packed some. Good thinking. So, do you go hiking a lot, or...? I had a feeling. Whoever has a backpack that loaded up with that much stuff, either they're new to hiking or they've hiked a lot and want to be sure they have everything. So, you got a map in there? Well, I bet you don't know, but this lake is the best one for miles around for swimming. It's nice and cool. And the water is clean. Come on, join me. It feels great. Nice and refreshing, heck. But it would feel real good on your feet after all that walking. Oh, you packed a lunch. What you got in there? A sandwich. Oh, nice. What else you got in there? Protein bar. Ugh. Those things are foul tasting. I don't know how people eat those. Anything else you got in there? I only ask because your backpack is so large. You must have a lot of stuff in there. Oh, some books. What kind of books? Oh, folklore books. So, you believe in that sort of thing? Oh, you do? Well, this lake has a story to it. Come a bit closer, and I'll tell you. So, it all happened years ago at this lake. A traveler, much like you, came upon, you guessed it, this lake. A good ways away from the water's edge, he saw a horse, wet and crying out for help. Poor thing, he thought to himself, and rushed into the water to save it. The horse then reared up, and instead of hooves, it had webbed fins and scaly legs. It was a Kelpie, and pulled the traveler underwater and drowned the traveler. But that's all just a story. And you don't believe it, I bet, do ya? Does sound pretty scary looking, though. But they don't always look like horses. Sometimes they look like beautiful ladies or handsome men. And all to lure travelers close enough to the water. But some Kelpies are just looking for human companionship. And heck, some can even be bribed into letting you live with a perfectly red apple. You wouldn't happen to have one of those on you, would you now? Oh, well now, what were you planning on doing? Coming here for a Kelpie? Or just like apples a lot? Wait, you're kidding. Right? You're here to find a Kelpie? I see. So is that apple to bribe it with? It is. You're in luck then. You found one. What? Were you hoping for a horse and not a handsome lad like myself? I did tell you I can change. Now let's have that apple. Or would you rather drown? So, I'm guessing you don't know the way out of here, do you? Well, seeing as how you paid me with this wonderful apple, I'll tell you, go north and stay north, and you'll get back on the path. I'm sure you don't want to be around when I'm done with this, seeing as how your pay is pretty much the only thing keeping you alive. Now, hurry off.